Some innovative medical device pictures, something that will make a difference in the healthcare setting, both for patients, their outcomes and the quality of their care, but also for the healthcare setting to see that there's efficiencies and effectiveness to be gained. The pictures need to be novel technology we haven't seen before or used in a new application.
Really exciting to host the event today. Olympus has got a real passion for innovation, and that's kept us going as a MedTech company for over 100 years now. It's special to be around for 100 years. I think Olympus's purpose is to make a difference to people's lives in terms of health and happiness and fulfillment.
Hello, and I'm the Managing Director of Olympus Australia and New Zealand, and it really is a pleasure to welcome you all here today. It
took off in 1950 when we introduced the gastro camera, which was really a collaboration between a doctor and a passionate Olympus engineer, and they developed something that was world-changing and really laid the framework for flexible endoscopy in many fields from that point on, and eventually saved millions of lives. So long as Olympus stays passionate about innovation, we'll continue on for another 100 years.
In MedTech, there's a lot of opportunities for women, and there's a growing amount of opportunities, and I really like to encourage entrepreneurs and innovators in this space to put themselves forward. Women cannot be what they cannot see, so we need to make sure there's those positions and avenues for them.